A Lowood property has been quarantined as authorities investigate the death of another horse from the Hendra virus. Cathy Border reports authorities are alarmed horse owners are balking at paying the initial $150 vaccination fee.
It's happened again. A horse at a Lowood property put down yesterday after contracting the Hendra virus.
It's the 34th case we've had in Queensland since 1994.
As in other cases, authorities are scrambling to quarantine the property that has another 20 horses. The health department has given four people who had contact with the six-year-old mare the initial all clear.
It's rare these days for people to need treatment, but that's up to Department of Health to assess that situation.
Four Queenslanders have died from the Hendra virus, but Dr Thompson stresses the low risk of Hendra being transferred to people.
The risk is around contact with bodily fluids, that type of thing, so it has to be very close contact with the horse.
There are still many unknowns at this early stage, if there's a bat population on the property and if other animals have been affected. Dr Thompson's concerned the third Hendra case in Queensland this year shows people aren't getting their horses vaccinated.
I don't have the exact figures, but I do understand it's the uptake hasn't been as good as people had hoped.
Authorities don't use the phrase of a high-risk Hendra season, worried that horse owners can get a false sense of security.
People can get a bit complacent if they think there is a Hendra season. There is no doubt we've had more cases in the June to September period.
Cathy Border, 10 News.